Good morning, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the Manor Basilica of Our Lady of the Holy Rosary of Manawan. We will now pray the Holy Rosary. Please kneel. O sacred feast,
in which we partake of Christ, his sufferings are remembered. Our minds are filled with his grace, and we receive the pledge of the glory which is to be ours.
You gave them bread from heaven to be their food.
And this bread contained all goodness.
Let us pray.
Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us in the peace of the kingdom where you live with the Father of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen.
Queen of heaven, rejoice, alleluia.
For he whom you did merit to bear, alleluia.
Has risen as he said, alleluia.
Pray for us to God, alleluia.
Rejoice and be glad, O Virgin Mary, alleluia.
For the Lord is truly risen, alleluia.
Let us pray.
O God, who gave joy to the world through the resurrection of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, grant, we beseech you, that through the intercession of the Virgin Mary, his mother, we may obtain the joys of everlasting life. Through the same Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth shall declare your praise.
God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Let us meditate on the luminous mysteries. The first luminous mystery, the baptism of the Lord. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The second luminous mystery, the wedding at Cana.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The third luminous mystery, the proclamation of the kingdom of God. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The fourth luminous mystery, the Transfiguration.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The fifth luminous mystery, the institution of the Holy Eucharist. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Hail, Holy Queen.
Mother of mercy, hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, your eyes of mercy toward us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary.
Queen of the Holy Rosary of Manawag, pray for us.
That we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech you, that meditating upon these mysteries of the Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Behold the faithful and prudent steward, whom the Lord has set over his household. The Lord has shown him his love and covered him with glory.
He has clothed him in splendid garment.
Let us pray.
Father, you entrusted our Savior to the care of Saint Joseph. With the help of his prayers, may your church continue to serve her Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
Jubilee prayer for the golden anniversary of the Dominican province of the Philippines. O God, our Father and Creator,
in whom we live and move and have our being, we praise you. As we gather in gentle grace and gratitude on this Jubilee of the Dominican province of the Philippines, O God the Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, we preach you as the way, the truth, and the life, whose name we proclaim, whose love we strive to incarnate. O God the Holy Spirit, advocate and guide, we bless you, and seek the outpouring of your presence in the witness of our words and works, in the consecration of our lives to the Holy Ghost. By your will, O God, in your name, O Lord. Amen.
Our Lady of the Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Our Holy Father, Saint Dominic,
pray for us.
Please be seated. Good morning, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the Manor Basilica of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manawa. Today is Thursday in the fifth week of Easter. We will now have the morning prayer of the Church integrated with the celebration of the Holy Mass. We invite you to actively participate in our prayers. Please stand.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth shall declare your praise. The Lord is risen, alleluia.
The Lord is risen, alleluia.
Come, let us sing to the Lord, and shout with joy to the rock who saves us. Let us approach him with praise and thanksgiving, and sing joyful songs to the Lord.
The Lord is risen, alleluia.
The Lord is God, the mighty God, the great King over all the gods. He holds in his hands the depths of the earth and the highest mountains as well. He made the sea, it belongs to him, the dry land too, for it was formed by his hands.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
Come then, let us bow down and worship, bending the knee before the Lord our Maker, for he is our God and we are his people, the flock he shepherds.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
Today listen to the voice of the Lord. Do not grow stubborn as your fathers did in the wilderness, when at Meribah and Massah they challenged me and provoked me, although they had seen all of my works.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
40 years I endured that generation. I said, they are a people whose hearts go astray, and they do not know my ways. So I swore in my anger, they shall not enter into my rest.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
Be exalted, O God, high above the heavens. Alleluia. Have mercy on me, God, have mercy, for in you my soul has taken refuge. In the shadow of your wings I take refuge, till the storms of destruction pass by.
I call to God the Most High, to God who has always been my help. May he send from heaven and save me, and shame those who assail me.
May God send his truth and his love.
My soul lies down among lions, who would devour the sons of men. Their teeth are spears and arrows, their tongue a sharpened sword.
O God, arise above the heavens, may your glory shine on earth.
They laid a snare for my steps, my soul was bowed down. They dug a pit in my path, but fell in it themselves.
My heart is ready, O God, my heart is ready.
I will sing your praise. Awake, my soul, awake, lyre and harp. I will awake the dawn.
I will thank you, Lord, among the peoples. Among the nations, I will praise you. For your love reaches to the heavens, and your truth to the skies.
O God, arise above the heavens. May your glory shine on earth.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The Lord has ransomed his people. Alleluia. Hear the word of the Lord, O nations. Proclaim it on distant coast and say, He who scattered Israel now gathers them together. He guards them as a shepherd, as he shepherd his flock.
The Lord shall ransom Jacob. He shall redeem him from the hand of his conqueror.
Shouting, they shall mount the heights of Zion. They shall come streaming to the Lord's blessings. The grain, the wine, and the oil, the sheep and the oxen, they themselves shall be like watered gardens. Never again shall they languish.
Then the virgins shall make merry and dance, and young men and old as well. I will turn their mourning into joy. I will console and gladden them after their sorrows. I will lavish choice portions upon the priests, and my people shall be filled with my blessings, says the Lord.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Such is our God. He will be our guide forever. Alleluia. The Lord is great and worthy to be praised in the city of our God. His holy mountain rises in beauty, the joy of all the earth.
Mount Zion, true pole of the earth, the great king's city. God in the midst of its citadels has shown himself its stronghold.
For the kings assembled together, together they advanced. They saw, at once they were astounded. Dismayed, they fled in fear.
A trembling seized them there, like the pangs of birth. By the east wind you have destroyed the ships of Tarshish.
As we have heard, so we have seen, in the city of our God, in the city of the Lord of hosts, which God upholds forever.
O God, we ponder your love within your temple. Your praise, O God, like your name, reaches to the ends of the earth.
With justice your right hand is filled. Mount Zion rejoices. The people of Judah rejoice at the sight of your judgments.
Walk through Zion, walk all around it. Count the number of its owner towers. Review all its ramparts, examine its castles.
That you may tell the next generation that such is our God forever and always. It is He who leads us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Please stand.
Let us pray. O God, by whose grace, though sinners, we are made just, and though pitiable, made blessed, stand, we pray, by your works, stand by your gifts, that those justified by faith may not lack the courage of perseverance. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. After much debate had taken place, Peter got up and said to the apostles and the presbyters, "My brothers, you are all well aware that from early days God made his choice among you that through my mouth the Gentiles would hear the word of the gospel and believe. And God, who knows the heart, bore witness by granting them the Holy Spirit just as he did us. He made no distinction between us and them, for by faith he purified their hearts. Why then are you now putting God to the test by placing on the shoulders of the disciples a yoke that neither our ancestors nor we have been able to bear? On the contrary, we believe that we are saved through the grace of the Lord Jesus in the same way as they." The whole assembly fell silent, and they listened while Paul and Barnabas described the signs and wonders God had worked among the Gentiles through them. After they had fallen silent, James responded, "My brothers, listen to me. Simeon has described how God first concerned himself with acquiring from among the Gentiles a people for his name. The words of the prophets agree with this, as is written, 'After this I shall return and rebuild the fallen hut of David. From its ruins I shall rebuild it and raise it up again, so that the rest of humanity may seek out the Lord, even all the Gentiles on whom my name is invoked.' Thus says the Lord, who accomplishes these things, known from of old. It is my judgment, therefore, that we ought to stop troubling the Gentiles who turn to God, but tell them by letter to avoid pollution from idols, unlawful marriage, the meat of strangled animals, and blood. For Moses, for generations now, has had those who proclaim in him every town, as he has been read in the synagogues every Sabbath." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Proclaim God's marvelous deeds to all the nations.
Proclaim God's marvelous deeds to all the nations.
Sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord, all you lands. Sing to the Lord, bless his name.
Proclaim God's marvelous deeds to all the nations.
Announce his salvation day after day. Tell his glory among the nations. Among all peoples, his wondrous deeds.
Proclaim God's marvelous deeds to all the nations.
Say among the nations, "The Lord is King. He has made the world firm, not to be moved. He governs the peoples with equity."
Proclaim God's marvelous deeds to all the nations. Please stand.
"My sheep hear my voice, says the Lord. I know them, and they follow me."
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "As the Father loves me, so I also loved you. Remain in my love. If you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and remain in his love. I have told you this so that my joy may be in you and your joy might be complete. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated.
Passing by the house of a certain leader, a BEC leader, in a Mansaka community, the father invited me to come inside. Kaya nagtaka ako. Sabi ko, bakit? Ano meron? Sabi ng tatay, wala, father. Just want to invite you inside and share what we have. Kaya ano ba yun? Sabi ko. Nung nakita ko, dinala ko sa kitchen, nakita ko yung sa taas ng lamesa, yung saging, nilagang saging, at bagoong. Pagpasok ko, kinuha kagad ng asawa yung isang tasang kape at tinawag yung mga anak. Halina kayo, nandito na si Father, kakain na tayo. Mga kapatid, nung tinanong ko, wala na bang ibang makakain kayo? Sabi nila, sabi ng nanay nila, wala na po, Father, saging na lang po. Sagot naman ng tatay, anyway, Father, saging lang ito, pero we are loving. Saging and loving. Mga kapatid, simply lang ang buhay ng mga mansakang ito. Hindi sila masyado naghahanap ng wala sila. Kung ano rang meron. At ang napakaganda, kung anong meron sila, they share. And I think that is the meaning nung sinasabi ng tatay, saging father, but loving. It is just a simple banana, but when it is shared with love, that is something. At hindi lamang physically nakakabusog, ngunit nakakabusog sa puso. Sa 10 taon na pag-aral ko sa philosophy at theology, ngayon ko lang itong narinig, saging but loving. It is in the sharing of love in the entire family, in the sharing of that saging, that loving is being revealed. My dear friends, Jesus is reminding us today his very strong message. The gospel today has only 3 verses, but very strong. As the Father loves me, so I also love you. Remain in my love. If you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and remain in his love. I have told you this so that my joy might be in you and your joy might be complete. It is in sharing of this love that produces joy. Kaya kapag tinanong natin ng ating mga sarili, may minahal ba kayo? Or may nagmamahal ba sa inyo? It is very important. It is because unless we feel the love of God in our life, we will not be able to love. We will not be able to share that love. Hindi tayo marunong magmahal kapag hindi natin maramdaman ang pagmamahal ng Diyos. Kung ang nararamdaman lamang natin ay pagmamahal sa ating sarili, then it is not the love of God. Because the love of God is given to us in order to be shared. In order to be shared. And that is why he's reminding us to remain in my love. And what is remaining in the love of God? According to our Lord Jesus, keep my commandments. And what is that commandment? Not only to love God, not only to love ourselves, but most especially to love our neighbor. We cannot love our neighbor unless we feel we have that love of God. We cannot share what we do not have. So unless we feel the love of God, unless we believe that God loves us, we will not be able to love other people. We will not be able to love other people. We must believe first that God loves us. And in that way, we will be able to share that love. Ano meron? Meron ba kayo? Meron ba kayong banana? Meron ba kayong saging? That you will be able to share. Do we have the love of God? Then, let us be joyful. And that is because joy is the result of the love that God has given us and the love that we share to other people in our community. Is there love in our community? Napakalungkot ng community kung walang pagmamahal. Dahil kung walang pagmamahal, ibig sabihin, walang presensya ng Diyos sa community na yan. Tuloy po, kain tayo kahit saging. Basta loving.
Please stand.
Christ says, if you remain in me and my words remain in you, you may ask what you will and you shall get it. Let us pray confidently, inspired by his words. Let our response be, Lord, we place our trust in you.
Lord, we place our trust in you. That our church may become a true community, producing fruits of love and peace. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, we place our trust in you.
That unbelievers may encounter God in the love of Christians. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, we place our trust in you.
That married couples may be faithful in their love for each other and so bear witness to their Christian faith. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, we place our trust in you.
That the sick may be steadfast in their faith and remain united with Jesus even in suffering. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, we place our trust in you.
That those who have departed from this life may rejoice forever in God's heavenly home. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, we place our trust in you. In silence, let us now pray for our very own personal intentions, the intentions of this Mass, and let us include in our prayer those who are celebrating their birthday today or their anniversaries. God our Father, hear our prayers and fill our hearts with your love, so that we might always live in a way that pleases you. We ask this to Christ our Lord.
Amen. Please be seated.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruits of the earth and work of human hands, yet to become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you, fruits of the vine and work of human hands. It will become our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever. Please stand.
Pray, my dear friends, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
O God, who by the wonderful exchange have effected in this sacrifice, have made us partakers of the one supreme Godhead. Grant, we pray, that as we have come to know your truth, we may make it ours by a worthy way of life, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord, but in this time above all, to load you yet more gloriously, when Christ, our Passover, has been sacrificed. For with the old order destroyed, a universe cast down is renewed, and integrity of life is restored to us in Christ. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people, exult in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim.
Please kneel.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate a memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we might be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, and Socrates our Archbishop, Fidelis his assistant, Gerard our Master of the Order, the religious, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, with our Father Saint Dominic, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Stand.
At the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we might be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, My peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace. Please kneel.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. Please stand. If you keep my commandments, you will live in my love. Alleluia. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born in the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets, he promised of old that he will save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies, free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight, all the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way, to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins.
In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us, to shine on those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
If you keep my commandments, you will live in my love. Alleluia.
Let us pray. Graciously be present to your people, we pray, O Lord, and lead those you have imbued with heavenly mysteries to pass from former ways to newness of life. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We will now pray the Oratio Imperata for vocations. Let us turn to Mary, help of Christians, for the increase of priestly vocations in the Church in Lingay in Dagupan. Let us answer together, grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
You accompanied your Son on his way to Calvary, walk with our seminarians in their journey of priestly formation. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
You are the mother of the Good Shepherd. Inspire our youth to follow the voice of your Son and courageously answer his call to be shepherds. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
You were with the apostles in prayer on Pentecost Day. Stay with us in prayer so that the fire of the Spirit be descend on our young men seeking their vocation in life. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
Your Son entrusted to you the beloved disciple at the foot of the cross. Take into your immaculate heart our young men who are reluctant to answer the call to be priests. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant to your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
Let us pray. Mary, help of Christians, we place all our young men under your motherly protection. Inspire them to serve the Church as priests of your Son. Take under your motherly care our seminarians, be informed for the priesthood. Accompany with your help your priest sons as they follow your Son, who is Lord forever and ever.
Amen.
I would like to thank each and everyone for your presence, especially during this celebration. Thank you very much for coming. I would like also to thank our YouTube viewers as well as Facebook viewers and our radio listeners. Please keep safe. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go forth, the Mass is ended.
Thanks be to God.
We will now have the blessing of our sick brothers and sisters. Please remember the names of your loved ones who are sick that will not be able to come for this blessing. We will also bless your religious articles. Our help is in the name of the Lord,
who makes heaven and earth.
Let us pray. God, our Almighty Father, by your blessing, you give us strength and support in our frailty. Turn with kindness toward our sick brothers and sisters, free them from all illness, and restore them to good health through the intercession of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manawag, so that in the sure knowledge of Your goodness, they will gratefully bless Your holy name. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
For your religious articles. In memory of the mysteries of the life, death, and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ, to the honor and glory of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of Christ, Mother of the Church, Our Lady of the Rosary of Manawag, may all these rosaries, images, candles, oil, and other religious articles be blessed and made holy in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.